upon further investigation on the damaged side of the EF5 tornado that hit Hazleton and Hibbing, we have discovered an unknown camera that was left in the debris after the tornado had struck Hibbing. It was located in a tree by downtown Hibbing near the river. Upon investigating the area, we found the camera. We took the camera in for evidence and tried to look at the files on the camera. Two files were missing. One file was super explicit to show, but one file was out of the blue. The file had been recorded the day of the EF5 striking the area, and we have recovered the footage. So...